Now, he is a classical guitarist from Spain who now calls New York home. Pablo Villegas will make his Hawaii Symphony Orchestra debut this Sunday afternoon, but we get a sneak peek this morning. Hello, thanks for joining us.
Hello, Trini, how are you? Good morning.
I'm doing great. My first question is, do all classical guitarists look like you?
Well, I don't know. But
look at this guy. Easy on the eyes.
What can I do about it? Nothing, just smile.
Okay. So how long have you been playing?
I've been playing the guitar almost my whole life. I started playing the guitar when I was 6 years old. And, you know, so it's been a beautiful long journey sharing my music with everyone.
Now, started when you were six. Did you ever go through a phase where you're like telling your parents, I don't want to do this anymore?
Well, actually, it's funny because I always wanted to do this. And when I was a kid and I listened to all these great recordings, my dream was to play for people, to play on a stage, to share my music, to share my emotions, to inspire them. And what can I say? It's living my dream, so I feel very fortunate.
That's wonderful. Now, this is what you do. You travel the world. How many countries have you been to?
I think like 35, 36, I don't know, yeah.
Oh my goodness. But even with all those travels, this is your first time in Hawaii.
My first time in Hawaii.
And you're performing this Sunday.
Sunday at 4 o'clock with the Hawaii Symphony, and I invite everyone to participate of this celebration. Music is a celebration. It's sharing part of what I am, part of my roots from Spain. And, you know, Spain is very far away, but I'm bringing a part of Spain here to Hawaii on Sunday.
Can you tell us what can people expect on Sunday?
Well, it's going to be like a beautiful celebration through music. So it's going to be music from Spain, from my home region, Rioja. And then the rest of the program with the symphony is going to be Shostakovich and other great composers. It's going to be a journey through different countries, aesthetics, composers, emotions. And in the end, is your own journey. Because the audience is what makes sense and gives sense to the music.
Now, you have a very impressive resume. You've won a lot of awards. And I read here that you became the youngest of your generation to perform with the New York Philharmonic. That's incredible. What was that experience like?
Well, it's a great honor, and it was like a dream come true. It was a fantastic, unforgettable experience to be there on a stage of the Avery Fisher Hall at Lincoln Center in New York City. And again, it's beautiful to share music with people. And in the end, it doesn't make a big difference to play at Avery Fisher Hall in New York City than playing here in Hawaii, because in the end, the most important thing is the music and the people. Mm-hmm. And, you know, wherever
you
that
can be anywhere.
Happens, exactly.
Yeah.
You can be anywhere. The only thing that changes is the wrapping paper of the gift. But the essence of it is the same.
You know, that's a very good point, because everybody talks about the importance of music education, music in the schools. What are your thoughts on that?
Well, music is the language of the emotions, and music belongs to the things that we cannot touch and we cannot see, but we feel. Mm. So in that sense, it's so important for any human being to connect with music and to have some kind of musical education, because that's in the end the education of the emotions. And of course, in schools, they are very worried about teaching you how to do the calculus and the maths,
yes.
And that's very important too. But, you know, how about your heart? How about your emotions? And I think that's so important nowadays. We're here to relate to each other. We're here to enjoy our ride relating to each other and to inspire each other. And how we do that? Through our heart.
Through music, yes, through our heart, through music. Your enthusiasm is contagious, so we look forward to seeing your performance.
Thank you so much, Trini.
Now, coming up after the break, we are giving you huge savings at Diamond Head Aloha Gas and Aloha Island Mart. We are going to check in with Bridget, who will be surprising one lucky winner. But first, you can listen to his sweet sound on Sunday with the Hawaii Symphony Orchestra. Giving us a sneak peek now is Pablo Villegas.